Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Cha-ching! Take that! Opening presents. Fresh like a spring breeze. Like a new sponge.
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone'll burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I, can't swim. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
Thank you.
which sticks. It shines! Fresh like a spring breeze!
No, the children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun if you ask me.
You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. Scavenger hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. just met the Sponginator. I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze. Feel like a new sponge.
You sure gotta carry a lot of stuff around. Pretty sparkly thing.
I don't think he needs a hand. Thank you. time for a little sleepy sneak.
That's much better.
Thank you.
Ooh, a new one.
Hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Articles.
Uh-oh, I can't. Bob. It's your birthday. You just met the Sponginator.
Bob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes. We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top.
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right. That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Like a spring breeze.